Are you ready?
3, 2, 1, go!
Hey guys, I'm Rucario, man. I'm from the Mad. I'm gonna answer these questions someone made. Well, I joined OS a week before my birthday in the mid of 2009. And, well, I found it by looking at a live stream of the game while someone was playing it, and I was pretty interested, and some people in the chat actually wrote and were asking how much the game was, and I looked and it was freeware, so I already saw a lot of potential in the game from that. Well, my mapping style is what you would call symmetry structure mapping. I work with various bead and slider patterns, and I place them in a symmetric pattern. Well, and the hard part about a mapping style like that is to actually have a good flow, because of the way symmetry works, you're kind of forced to put some beads or sliders in a specific way, and that could kill the flow easily. But when you're a structure mapper and have a good flow, then you're really in for a treat. Well, my favorite mappers really surprise most people, because I'm a structure mapper and my favorite mappers are flow mappers, like maps of James or Roald. I just love them. I really adore them. But I, of course, really like some maps of structure mappers too, like Random Gibberish or Chrism. And then there are some other newcomer mappers that I like, but I'm gonna address that in the next question. Well, there are some new mappers I laid my eye on, and I'm really, really satisfied with their work currently. Some of them being like Spanish mappers like Kenneth or Naraku Crimson, or people that were already here and just recently or started mapping, like Sapphire Ghost or Charles 445. Those people really satisfied me with their latest maps, and I really look forward to seeing more of them. Well, the most important thing about mapping element, it doesn't matter which it is, it should make fun. The real aim for a map is to be fun, not difficult, not like, well, intuitive, yes, but it should mainly be fun. Basically, every mapping element can be fun if it's smooth sliders, well thought out jumps, or basically anything. You could maybe think of a new mapping element, and as long as it's fun, people will like it. Well, one thing I learned as a new mapper is the best thing to gain a reputation. Well, I don't really have a reputation, but well, to get help from people or just anything, get better at mapping, is to get involved, get in public chat, talk with people, make friends. That's really the best bet you can go for as a new mapper. Just go into chat and ask some people about advice. That's what I did, and I'm here now. Of course I do. Because it's a really nice distraction between mapping and modding to just play one or two maps, because that's what you make the maps for. I mean, if you don't want to play them, why make them? That's basically my opinion on that. Well, I think I can, but well, I have something big in plan, but that's gonna be for another time. But I think I can, and I do regularly. I have some storyboards I made, and well, I'm still a pretty beginner storyboarder, but I can already do some decent stuff with it. Actually, I really was, because people already kind of forced me to make a mad application, because they said, come on, just make one. And suddenly people were screaming at me in mod help, and asking me if I accept being a mat. It was pretty surprising for me because I remember the day because it was a Friday, and I just came out of school after 10 hours of school, and suddenly I was in the train back home, and people were screaming at me, "Hey, do you accept being mat?" I said, "Yes, I'm really tired of school, but yes." It was a pretty funny situation. Well, actually only one thing really changed after I became a mat. People requested more often on me. Other than that, I never really changed anything since I became a mat. I just modded the way I did before. I handled everything that I did before, except then I could bubble stuff. That's basically all. Well, I map all kinds of stuff. I really like a lot of music. I have a wide variety of music I like. I like pretty much every genre. I don't hate any genre completely, but on some I just like a few. But I mainly map, like you can blatantly see, pop songs, because I like pop, sorry. It's just the way I am.